everyone. Today I'm going to show you how to tie your shirt. First, you have to make a cross. Then put the line in. I mean the whole thing in. And then you make another X. But you're gonna put the line like this. You have to make the hole and then you make your first bunny ear. Then after you made your first bunny ear, you have to wrap like line the same step like before. And then wait a minute. Okay, I'm back. So then you will push the hole and then tie. You tie your shoe. And then if you want to take it off, you can just take that and then tie your shoe. So that was the end of my video. Bye guys, see you next week.